Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making our Capri Sun labels. Let's get started. We are going to be using our Silhouette sticker paper and your regular home printer. So I started off by going to Google and I searched for a color that I wanted to use as well as an image that I wanted to use for my Capri Sun label, and that way we can merge it into Silhouette Studios. Definitely before beginning, you want to make sure that your page setup is right. Make sure you have your page 8.5 by 11 because that is the length of the sticker paper. Also, I'm putting my registration marks on because I don't like to cut out anything. Or you can always use scissors and cut it out, but I like using my Silhouette Cameo. In the software, there is a shape option on the left-hand side. You're going to click on that square. And then just make a square really quick, just any size. Then you're gonna click on the cursor, and then we're gonna manually input the width and the height. For the width, we're gonna put 3.5, and for the height, we're gonna put 5.02. And that'll be the perfect label size for our Capri Sun. I also wanted to show you two different ways that we can input images into Silhouette Studios. You can click on copy and then you're going to paste it into the software. So I'm pasting the color that I would like to use, and then I'm going to click on both the image and the color, select both, and then I'm going to move to the right hand side, click on that rectangle that looked like a circle and crop it in there. So that way I have the color that I want in the background. It became one piece. Also wanted to show you how to merge items and pictures in that you have saved. So you file, merge, and then you find the image that you want. And once you click that image, it'll be there. There it goes. So please remember, I am not a designer, but I'm just modifying the size, doing what I feel looks right to me. On the left-hand side, there's a capital A, and that's where you go to input your text and type up what you would like. And you could adjust the font as well as the sizing to fit your needs. On the right hand side, there's a palette, look like a little paint palette. That's where you can adjust the colors, make the colors fit what you're doing, what type of design and matching and everything. So you can feel free to play around with the different color options that's in the palette. So just like we did before, we're gonna merge images into Silhouette Studio. I'm gonna merge my kids' photos because I'm going to add that to the design. So I was able to merge their images in, and I was like, oh, I don't want that boxy shape. I'm gonna do like a circular shape. And then I was like, maybe I can do bubbles since SpongeBob is in the water. So I could put their image inside of one of the bubbles. So again, we will copy and paste the image. And then next we're gonna trace the image, and I'm gonna trace and detach. So I decided to pull one of the bubbles, and I'm just gonna duplicate that one bubble so I can have two bubbles and they each get their face in a little bubble. So we're gonna do the same process again with both Kennedy and Carter's picture. I'm going to start by hitting trace, and I'm gonna get it nice and yellow, and then I'm going to trace and detach the image so I don't have that white background. And then we're gonna insert the image into the bubble. So now I want Kenny's picture as well as the bubble to be one image. So you will right click and group those two images together. And we're just gonna do the same process for your little nephew, Carter. Completely forgot, you don't have to have it, but I want to have the Capri Sun PNG also in there, so we're going to do it the same way, and I'm going to save it, then I'm going to merge it into Silhouette Studio so we can have that as part of the label. And again, we're going to group everything together so we can have one piece. And then I'm gonna hit Control D, or either you could right click and hit duplicate so we can make duplicate images. And I was able to fit three on my sheet. So then that way you can print off three at a time. I will send everything to my printer to be printed out, and then I will send it to my Silhouette Cameo to be cut out. So I am adjusting. I'm gonna hit cut edge so that it don't cut all inside, because that'll be a total mess. But you want it to cut the edge, that outside perimeter that you can see in the video. You should already have your registration marks on, so that way your cutting machine will be able to cut out those images. Or again, like I said, you can use your scissors to cut out the images manually. You guys, look how easy this is. So get your Capri Sun all nice and straight, and you just put the stick on. And then you can leave the straw where it is, or either you can decide to pull the straw off and put it on the front of the sticker by using hot glue. Oh, nobody can tell this girl to grab it, but she's super excited for her birthday, and so am I. I hope you like this tutorial. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.